This is probably now the breadth of the core strength moves. And this is the full sit up to toe touch. We haven't done this for a while, I think we did it in the box actually. Live. Come up, tap the toes, all the way back, lift up the toes, lift up the legs straight, and then reach. It's that movement. There is what you're after. And then slowly lower. Okay. So first thing with me, come all the way up, tap the toes, all the way back, lift the legs up, then reach and slowly lower. Tap, back, then lift, then reach, then lower. You've got to pick it up, you can't do that rocking movement. Okay? I'm seeing some rocking movements. Frankenstein's coming out of the coffin or whatever. Got to keep this controlled to get the work. Keep it controlled so you're lowering the legs and you're reaching for them toes. Good stuff. That's it. I'm seeing some good reps. As long as you don't do that rocking movement. That's it. Then lift the legs. So you break it down into them. Then you reach for the toes. Then you lower slowly. Time. So we enjoyed that one, didn't we?
That's a good one.
That's a good, I hit nearly every muscle group there. Nearly
and your legs.
Okay, the Superman extension. We go back to a posture move. There, up, nice curve, open, back, lower. Up, open, extend, back, lower. 3, 2, 1, up, squeeze, extend, squeeze, back, squeeze, lower. Back again, up, squeeze, extend, squeeze, back, squeeze, and lower.